witch, a lady who I always thought was rich, and I considered her with awe and wonder when she came around. And in the summertime she went to Catherine Park, a place where you could have yourself a summer lark, swimming and spinning on the merry-go-round till the sun went down. About Connie's car and how she barely got out when it caught on fire, and the trucker came along and he saved her life, and she was alright. Now it sits across the way from Hall's Apple Farm, a place that I've carried with me for so long. You can find it if you drive along Redbud Trail through the maple trees.
So please don't ever let your guard down.